Hello everyone, it's me Harry from Savvy Edu English Center. Today, we are going to learn the Unit 2 Back to School. Are you ready? Let's get started. The first word is teacher. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Teacher. I am a teacher. I am a teacher. I'm teaching English. I'm teaching English. The second word is cupboard. 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 C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D. Cupboard. Cupboard. Where is the cupboard? Where is the cupboard? The cupboard is in the classroom. The cupboard is in the classroom. And the third one is desk. Desk. D-E-S-K. D-E-S-K. Desk. Where is the desk? Where is the desk? The desk is in the classroom. The desk is in the classroom. And the last word is bookcase. Bookcase. B-O-O-K-C-A-S-E. Bookcase. Where is the bookcase? Where is the bookcase? The bookcase is in the classroom. The bookcase is in the classroom. Okay? And now it's time for you to practice at home. Goodbye and see you in the next video. Hello everyone, I'm back. And today, we are going to learn the Unit 2 Back to School with the next four words. Are you ready? Let's get started. The first word is pencil case. Pencil case. P-E-N-C-I-L-C-A-S-E. Pencil case. Pencil case. Pencil case. What color is the pencil case? What color's the pencil case? The pencil case is blue. The pencil case blue. And the second word is bird. Bird. B-O-A-R-D. Bird. Bird. What color is the bird? What color is the bird? The bird is black. The bird's black. Bird. And the third word is crayon. Crayon. C-R-A-Y-O-N. Crayon. Crayon. What color is the crayon? What color's the crayon? The crayon is red. The crayon's red. Crayon. And the last word is chalk. Chalk. C-H-A-L-K. Chalk. chalk. What color is the chalk? The chalk's white. The chalk's white. Chalk. Chalk. Okay, and now it's time for you to practice at home. And goodbye and see you in the next video.